Ron Schuffer had the privilege of playing music with Cecil Palmer. What was that, 69, 70, Ron? 70, 1869, 70.
Yeah, I believe that was 80, I'm not sure.
Yeah, and
yeah, it was 69, 70, maybe part 71.
Right, and this is a tune that I came along a few years later, probably 10 or 11 years later, after they got over having Ron for a bass player in Cecil's band. I got to play bass with Cecil's band for a while. And this is one of the tunes that I remember Cecil always enjoyed playing. Cecil likes a good country song, and I do too. And we've got a great country singer coming up right now. If we can get Wes McCall out here. Yeah, Wes, get on out of here. Gloria Coffey is going to sing harmony on this one as well. You folks, this is a time-tested trio right here. You folks have heard these people sing together before. Ron and Gloria and Wes sang a few songs together in the Cornrows band. Yeah.
Let me just say, I got to know Cecil Palmer through an old friend of mine, Mr. Balmer Atwood, if anybody remembers Balmer. He used to sing at the Carolina Opera. He came to me one day, and I'd been singing a lot of gospel music, and he said, "What would you think about singing a little country music?" And I said, "Well, I guess it'd be all right." He said, "Well, I know a hot guitar player." He said, "We'll see if he might want to play." And that's when I got to know him. That was 1980. We formed a little band called Wheels and played. Belmer sang. We played for a couple years then, and then several years later, I got the privilege to play with Cecil again. Played a lot of Smoky Creek Barbecue, and a lot of people come out there. We appreciate that. This is a song we did over the years. It's an old Hank Williams Jr. song. It's called 11 Roses.
They say, "Oh,